Emails URL on your mobile phone. Hello everyone, my name is Smile and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can get the emails URL on your mobile phone. So if you wanna get any emails URL, just choose for the photo that you want to see first of all. For example, I want the URL of a car, I just choose for the images right here. If I want the URL of this wedding photo, I'll just click on this wedding photo firstly. So after clicking on the image of this wedding photo, just tap on the share option. After tapping on the shared option, you can see that this is the very URL. I'll just copy it, and when I cross it and go back to my Google once again, I can simply search for that certain emails by just tapping and pasting their URL which I've just selected. Now I'll just copy and paste it. Now when I open it, you can see that the emails is just right on my screen. So yes, that's how you can also copy and see the URL of any images on your mobile phone. Also, you can see your own URL on the Google Photos. Tap on the very three vertical dots and tap on the copy URL, and you can simply copy and paste it anywhere you want to. So I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please do hit the thumbs up and subscribe button, and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.